we're gonna let the eggs and the potatoes cool. Now I'm gonna work on my rice and I'm gonna cook my pork chops after my rice is on. I thought I had something else to go with this meal, but clearly not. I thought I had a veggie or something, but I guess not. I'm letting the skillet get warm so I could add my sofrito. Homemade is the best. I made this months ago. I gotta make some more. These are all my seasonings. I'm gonna add in my rice. Season up my pork chops. This is for my potato salad. And I feel like I'm missing something. Making my rice now, so these are all my ingredients. Put the oil. So I just added the oil to the pot. Next, I'm gonna add some sofrito in there. Then I'm gonna put all my seasonings. I'm gonna add my beans. I'm gonna add some water, let it boil a little bit. Then I'm gonna add my rice and let it cook down from there. Cutting up my onions so I can add inside the rice. Sometimes I could cut onion without my eyes searing for a few. Then it start burning a little bit. But I'm good. I'm done now. I'm gonna add these in. So I added 1 cup of water with my beans and all my seasonings. I'm gonna stir it for a little bit and let it boil down. Then I'm gonna add my rice. So I'm cutting up my red onions to put in my broth after I cook my pork chops. See, the water is boiling, so now I'm gonna add my rice in. 2 cups of rice. See, I put the water in there. I put all my ingredients, the rice. I'm gonna let it boil down. Then we're gonna check on it. Don't remove your top. Don't let any steam out because it will mess up the rice. I swear, well, it's just, you can't really open the top. I'll check it, maybe like in 30 minutes, and then I'll start off on a high, medium flame, and then I'll turn it down. And as the rice starts to cook, I'm gonna put my foil on it and put it on low flame and just let it, let the sweat cook the rice so it won't be too hard and too sore. So right now I'm cutting up my green peppers, my onions, and I'm gonna add all that into my potato salad. Y'all also gonna see me adding my mustard and my mayonnaise and a couple of the other seasonings I added inside my bowl to mix for my potato salad.
What's the food that you make or what the most?
Bring it closer, dude.
Huh?
Bring it closer.
Hold up, wait.
Yeah, just move it like that. Go down to the pot. I'm getting it. Have what, Denise?
Settlement? Yeah.
What is that?
The
Denise, I gave you extra Izzy's. Hey, you asked me last week, I gave you some. That's the purpose of me getting my personal refrigerator so I don't have to share my drinks. Cause y'all got your juices. Maybe for dinner, I don't know, I'll think about it. Depending on how you eat. You heard me? Denny? Put on pajamas.
So my rice is finally done. This is the rice and beans. Everything is done. I sauteed the pork chops a little bit and beef broth. I added some onions. And this is how the meal came out. Pork chops, rice and beans, potato salad. Thank you for watching this video. I hope y'all like it. Give it a thumbs up, comment, subscribe, share this page. See y'all for the next vlog.